there's a woman, but yeah. I don't know.
Yeah,
I
mean, there's a woman.
You don't have to label.
Sabi ko, I'm not a fan of the millennial woman, the, you know, etc.
Ayun nga, I'm ako rin very averse to labels kasi. So I feel like I don't want, parang it's not that I can't define, because if you get stereotypes of who is the millennial and who is a woman, you can probably come up with something. But I myself don't want to define a millennial.
Because if we do, and I do, we support that whole notion, di ba? Of stereotyping.
And we cage people na, okay, you're a millennial woman, and yan ka lang.
Uh-oh.
But I think there's a woman who responds to the times. And that's parang, that's every generation. No? Parang there's a generation that responds to martial law. There's a generation of women who responds to, di ba?
Technology.
Technology. So parang, that is a response, no, as a woman. So, but I don't.
But that response should not define that woman.
Yeah,
I think dito way better to say na millennial women instead of just caging ourselves into the idea that there's just one kind.
Millennial woman. Okay.
Because there's so many things that women can do, and if we look at the diversity of this community, there's so much potential we all have. And if we cage ourselves into the idea of what a millennial woman is or what a millennial woman should be, then we're just confining ourselves to just one idea of progress.
Magandang gabi, Pilipinas. Welcome to The Bottom Line.